question for me. Dear Ms. Readwell, why is the ocean salty? Signed, the ocean tastes like tears. Dear, the ocean tastes like tears. I prefer to think tears taste like the ocean, but that's just me. Now dry your eyes and let's talk about this. It's not like the only place in the world you can find salt is in the oceans. It's just that the salt has gotten concentrated there over millions of years. You can find salt in the earth all over the place. Really, the whole earth is a little bit salty. The rocks in the earth's crust break down over time through erosion. Rainwater helps dissolve salt and other minerals from rocks in the ground, and so the water that runs into the oceans from rivers is not just water. There's a little bit of salt, which is sodium chloride, and other compounds containing calcium, nitrogen, phosphorus, and other things carried in the water that runs into the oceans. Over time, the salt has gotten more and more concentrated because it never leaves the oceans. Various minerals can get incorporated into the ocean life. For example, calcium compounds make up the hard parts of coral. Water can evaporate from the oceans and come down elsewhere as rain or snow, but the salt is left behind in the oceans. Very gradually, more and more salt washes into the oceans and stays there forever. Some oceans and seas are more salty than others. The Red Sea is a very salty sea, and the Atlantic Ocean is a very salty ocean. It has to do with how much fresh water is flowing in. The least salty oceans would be at the poles because of glaciers, which are a source of fresh water, diluting those oceans. So the Arctic Ocean, for instance, is not very salty compared to the other oceans. Now, who else has a question?